They come out with 67 versions of Slash's guitar, and it's like, great! This model came out. This is stupid. Why would you play this guitar? It's not 73 pounds like my Norlin era 72. Sounds kind of like a Strat or a Tele. Yeah. Yeah. That was the idea. Is that this could, like, transcend. This is the original transcendent guitar. Back in 97, if you played one of these, it's like, oh, you couldn't afford a Les Paul. Yeah, I couldn't.